Okay, listen up. This is Ice-T talking to you. Word on the street is there's a soap, all right, that smells like campfire, whiskey, and gunpowder. And the kids are calling it Fire in the Hole, okay? And it's made by a bunch of outlaws operating out of Nevada. Natural ingredients, no trashy stuff. This is just what I heard. But when I tell you what's going on the street, it's always the truth.